fear you've got a chance for young talents all around the country to perform at the highest level. The likes of George Best, David Beckham, Gary Neville, Steven Gerrard and Wayne Rooney all winning or playing in the final of this competition. An emotional competition for youngsters, however, it's also a sensational experience. QPR take on Premier League Burnley in the round 4 proper at Loftus Road after winning 8-7 on penalties to top flight Wolves in December, while Burnley overcame Birmingham City 4-3 on pens. Incredible players like Kabiré Eze, Ilias Chair, Sinclair Armstrong and Peter Crouch all rose from the Ars Academy, with Burnley making Jay Rodriguez, Mark Pugh and Jimmy Dunn.
Thank you.